Sunan Assembly is set to start using coal to generate power in Ghana, the company's chief executive officer, Togbe Afede, has revealed. According to him, the current power demands in the country require other means of generation to eradicate deficit. He said feasibility studies on the coal power production project were underway in a plant expected to produce 700 megawatts in the first phase. He also confirmed that plans to ensure generation of 1,200 megawatts in phase 2 were underway. For several years now, Ghana has suffered unreliable power supply that affected businesses. Tema Harbor coal store owners have also expressed frustration with lack of power. However, President John Mahama has assured that Ghana will soon come out of the energy crisis it is experiencing, since some key power plants in the country will soon be revived to complement the ones in operation.